Hi girlfriends, welcome back to my channel. Naturally Rhonda here. In this video, I am showcasing two products from a black woman-owned brand, Lux Locks Curls. I'm starting off on a week old wash and go. My hair is fully drenched and now I'm ready to get started. Now going in with the African Black Soap Shampoo. I'm really glad that this bottle has an applicator tip because it is definitely too runny to just pour in your hands. I needed to go back in with some more because I didn't put enough. This shampoo can be worked into a nice lather if you put enough product in. Now on to the deep conditioner. I am using the Blueberry Cream Pie Deep Conditioner. There is no conditioner in this line, so they suggest that you go right in with the deep conditioner. If you're liking this video, then please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any of my other videos. I'm definitely a fan of this deep conditioner. It was so moisturizing and had really nice slip. It was very easy to detangle my hair, and I didn't really miss the fact that there wasn't a typical rinse out conditioner. Now I'm just twisting my hair out of the way. Now I'm just braiding these three sections into one braid. I like to detangle my hair in six sections, so that's three on each side. Now sit under my hooded dryer for about 20-30 minutes. I love this little Bluetooth shower speaker. I'm always in here jamming. Look how soft and shiny my hair looks. This is definitely a nice deep conditioner. If you aren't already doing this, then please take the extra step to deep condition your hair, y'all. It's very important. I like to rinse out my deep conditioner in sections so I can do another round of detangling. All right, so that's about it for this Treatment Tuesday video. Now I will be doing a wash and go featuring their curl defining cream. Be on the lookout for that video. I plan to upload that tomorrow. I love you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.